I think about myself on a daily. Everyone loves, but I feel like they hate me. I can't explain the way that I feel, so everyone feels like I hate them, I hate me. Blame myself for all of this hell. My mama tell me I need to get help, but she isn't here cause she followed through. I guess it explains my mental health. Been through hell. I used to fantasize about being like everyone else, but Satan took my mom away. My other mom just bailed. I haven't seen my sister since my dad's locked in a jail inside his own mind. I sit alone at night and cry in my studio, begging God, please just tell me why. The only one that really cares is my wife. Don't get me wrong, she's all I need, but even she has a family. Who am I supposed to talk to when I got questions about being a father nobody responds to? I'm tired of learning on my own. I just want my kids to grow up in a happy home. They're happier when daddy's home, but they would rather see me working 9 to 5. You can't afford to sacrifice, just give up all your dreams and drive, but tell your kids that they can fly. I wonder why we always fight and why I'm adding all time. Faith broken, myself on a daily. Everyone loves, but I feel like they hate me. I can't explain the way that I feel, so everyone feels like I hate them, I hate me. Blame myself for all of this hell. Mama would tell me I need to get help, but she isn't here cause she followed through. I guess it explains my mental health. Help, I've been through hell. These voices telling me I'll never make it out of my cell. I used to walk the hallways and I talk to myself. Now I got people always trying to tell me they proud. I don't believe you, I've never seen you. I'll never please you, never need you, so please relieve you. I'm pleased to leave you, here's a review. Your heart is see-through, it's hard to see through. If I'm beneath you, then let me be through. I need some peace to breathe, cause everybody's counting on me. And sometimes I just can't sleep. My mind's got me on my knees. I never thought my life would come to this. I know that Jesus made me for a purpose, but I feel I might succumb to this pressure in my head. You're better off dead. I'm a mess with success if you got no one left to share it with.